In this short video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a custom email address for your online business. All right, let's get started. Okay, so in order to create a custom email address, you want to go into your Hostgator control panel. And you want to go down to the section of mail, and you're going to click on email accounts. All right, next you're going to see a screen like this. We're going to go ahead and click this, close this tutorial box. And basically, as you can see right here, I have my index of anthonytran.biz. What's great about this is instead of having an email account like an anthony@gmail.com or anthony@hotmail.com, this is a lot more professional because it's related to your business. So in this case, you can just type in any kind of front. So you could type in like anthony@anthonytran.biz, but in this case, it's going to sound funny. So I'm going to put support@anthonytran.biz. Then you're going to create a password. And you're going to go ahead and go to the mailbox quota. I'm going to click unlimited. I'm going to click create account. So there you go. Now I have a custom made email address just for my business. It's support@anthonytran.biz. Now you're going to see down here, the account has created, has unlimited. And if you ever want to change the password, you could. And if you ever want to change the quota, you could do as well. You want to go ahead and click on more. And you're going to click on access webmail. Once you click on that, you're going to see a screen that looks like this. Now, Hostgator provides you three different options as far as an email platform. So you could try these. They all basically email providers with the same email address. And you just choose one that you prefer. I personally recommend RoundCube. I think it's an easy format to use. So we're going to go and click on that. Okay, so now you're inside your email address. Basically, it just works like any email account system. You can compose and draft an email, and they would also have your inbox and junk, and you can create folders as well. Now, if you want to access this email account in the future, I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that. Basically, if you ever log out, you want to basically bookmark this address, and so that way, anytime you need to come back, you can just click, and you'll get to a screen that looks just like this, and you'll log in with your normal control panel username and password, and you'll be able to access your email. But just in case you happen to lose this address, I'll show you how to get back to this area. So if you ever need to get back to your webmail address and you forgot the login screen, you would just basically go back to your control panel and you'll go down to the mail section, and there's a box, there's an icon that says webmail. You want to go ahead and click on that. Once you go there, they're going to ask you to click on this button, and it's going to bring you back to the login screen, and you can go ahead and select your web address again, which is Red RoundCube, Squirrel Mail, or Horde. So it's up to you. All right, so there you go. There's your tutorial on setting up a custom online business email address.